All right, Adama Vashamayim. This is kind of a popular Jewish dancing two-step. So a lot of Jewish dancing songs are in this style. So the way I play it is to hit the bass note and kind of let the chord ring like a Adama Vashamayim Chomayish Slila. Drum is to leave out the pluck, so it'd be kind of like, another thing to do is try like a down note, so it'd be like